Welcome back to the Rhode Show, everybody. This morning in the buzz, hey mom, stop stressing out. If you are a working mom, don't worry. Your kid's gonna be fine. Actually, maybe better than fine, because a new findings from Harvard Business School, they know everything, says daughters of working mothers grow up to be more successful in the workplace than their peers. They actually earn more and are more likely to be bosses. Sons of working moms are more likely to grow up contributing to the childcare and household chores, which is always good. In general, children of working mothers are less likely to stick to traditional roles of male breadwinners and female homemakers. That's good news. That's good news. I think in maybe years past, when I was growing up, my dad was working long, long hours every day. My mom mm-hmm. would stay home with us. She would take care of us. My dad wanted it that way. He wanted, you know, her to be around for us.
That was the norm in a lot of families.
I mean, you know, may not have been a traditional job as being out like retail or something like that, but trust me, she was bringing us from place A to place B.
Oh, she was working
every single day, and you know, I think I turned out pretty good because of it. So I think it's good. You know, my wife works every day, and I think the mm-hmm. my girls learn from it that you actually have to work to accomplish things, to get things that you really want.
I think that's what they're coming from too, is, you know, you want to be like your parents.
Sure.
So whether you say it or not, you always look up to them, and they are, you know, your role models for many, many years, whether you know it or not, you're seeing them, and they are the prime example. So, yeah, if you're seeing your mother and your father, you know, take on these roles, you think, oh, I can do that.
Right.
You know, it's not out of the cards.
Right.
So, I don't know, though. I mean, I came from a similar dynamic as you, and I feel like, you know, I also excelled.
So absolutely.
I really don't think that you know, your mother has to be working in order for you to get there. I think it's just instilling the right
and good
values
role, good
and
role
things.
Models in your life, and knowing that you know, hard work actually pays off, and you mm-hmm. can get things when you work hard for different things.
Right.
Yeah, I agree.
To each his own.
There you go. Whatever works for you.
Here's what our Facebook friends are saying this morning. Patricia Adelio Estrella thinks it really doesn't matter if you are a working parent or not, saying, I think it's all about your upbringing.
Absolutely.
We always taught children it is our house, so together we keep it going.
Good idea.
Stephanie Crum O'Reilly finds time for all. She says, when I am at work, it is work time. Get everything done, so when I leave, I can pick up my two awesome daughters and focus on them until bedtime. Then I do homework until my husband gets home, and then it's his time. Personally, I think it's all about time management. You can do anything you set your mind to.
Absolutely.
You've really got to juggle a lot, though. That's true.